Bobby P's not gonna like that. He likes his coffee hand-brewed.
Well, maybe there's a coffee beanery we could go to before he gets here.
Something like this, and it could take forever. They're a huge corporation. They could bury us in paperwork for the next 15 years. I'm just a guy with a small private firm.
Who happens to know they poisoned people and lied about it?
Oh, you do. With all your legal expertise, you believe that?
Don't you ever just know?
You also just know where the money's coming from. That's why most of these cases settle lack of money. Do you know what toxicologists and geology experts cost? We're looking at $100,000 a month easy. I've already made a huge dent in my savings.
We'll figure it out.
The mortician said the death has a design. Okay. I'm talking about omens. How do we know? Just by sitting here, by sipping this coffee, or breathing the air, or even crossing the intersection that we haven't started in motion, the events that will someday lead to our death 40 years from now, 10 years from now, tomorrow, unless we open ourselves up to the signs it's willing to show us. The mortician said the death has a design, right? Now, what if you, me, Todd, Carter, Terry, Billy, Mrs. Luton messed up that design for whatever reason? I saw death's plan. This is a message or something, Claire. Or someone hinting at a design.
Total bullshit. I mean, you can find death omens anywhere you want to. Coffee starts with a C and ends with an E. So does the word choke. So what, we're gonna choke to death?
You're gonna love her.
Sounds like you love her.
Well, if you're asking me if I think she's talented, yes.
I can't believe this. Condolences on a two-way, and half of them are Tommy's ex-girlfriends. Look, chill. What'd you do at Momo? Was you book bands?
Not really.
Were you a bouncer?
Not really. Edie? Linda? Linda, this is Edie Abbott. This is
Hi.
Tommy's widow.
Hi, nice to meet you.
You look good.
Is this where you play?
I can't really afford my own piano, so they let me play here.
Come on, let's go hear you. Yeah?
Hey, Kyle.
I gotta go. Hey, check this out. Me checking you out, checking me out, checking you out.
Don't. Hey!
What are you doing here?
You need a ride home. This is nice.
Six.
Half calf. No whip, no foam. Thanks,
guys. Hey, babe.
Hey.
Can I have some?
Sure.
No. I didn't mean the coffee.
Stop it. You're embarrassing
what?
Me.
What? Yeah. I shouldn't do this, should I?
Brad is so hot.
Ow.
Brad, stop it. People are staring.
What? Sweetie. You sound like such a virgin.
I am a virgin.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Brought you coffee.
Thank you. So you actually have a nice guy side.
I'm a man of many sides. I'm a puzzle. I'm a Rubik's Cube with pants. That was a laugh.
Before we go today, we want to thank the Coffee Beanery for providing us with such great coffee the past few weeks. Yay. Audience, you're all going to get one of these little goodie packs here from the Coffee
Very
Beanery.
Cool.
Yeah. It's the gift pack, the Coffee Beanery nearest you. Check out our website. Now,
Softy, that's yours. This is the gift pack from the Coffee Beanery, and you want a little cash as well. We add all of your goodies up. You have $3,100. Nice work.
Yeah.
Time for a break. Yeah. Don't go anywhere. Lots more wheel coming up.
Here, starting out in the big savings department, and in here we find, little Javadon.
It's lots of coffee. In fact, gourmet coffee for a year from the Coffee Beanery, featuring the world's best coffees and so much more. For a location near you, visit us online at coffeebeanery.com.
a year of coffee from the Coffee Beanery, and it is worth $280.
$280. First round now, just getting started here. And that sound means it's time for Instant Bargain. Only the player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. JC, that is you, my friend. This is just for you.
You'll jump for joy when you pour a delicious cup of cappuccino at home with this one-year supply of gourmet coffee from Coffee Beanery. The finest Arabica beans and the right roast means you have the best brew for you. The retail value of this package is $1,565.
You two are, without a doubt, the worst co-chief residents of all time.
Coffee Talk, ladies, is now officially over. Get your asses to work now.
Cream?
Please.
Yep, not even Dr. Cox could phase us because we had every facet of this job down.
I don't know if I'm gonna come in on this. It sounds intriguing, I have to say.
We have a very exciting place here. The location is perfect.
Yeah, it is a great location.
Great ideas for a new restaurant that is gonna be a hit.
Yeah.
But enough about parties, what about chefs?
Well, we all need to take responsibility for getting it.
Absolutely. We have to make a concerted effort together. You know, I mean, if and when the time comes for us to be thinking about stuff like this, as a side dish, that's all right.
That was very helpful. Thank you. And when you look for your chef, make sure they know a little bit about applesauce.
Yeah, you buy it in a supermarket.
I got a postcard from him. He finally left my mother and hit the road.
So, what about you?
What about me?
Well, I hear you're seeing cell phone man.
Morning, boss. Isn't it a wonderful day?
Donuts. Not bad, huh?
Not bad. Depends on how you look at it.
No, it'd be nice to have him here.
Well, that's big of you.
Wait for it.
I can show him how great I look and rub his face in it.
There you go.
What? I'm in a good place right now. I have a boyfriend. He's a doctor. Oh, that's gonna kill Papa Jeff. Maybe I'll go to the hair salon and get my hair and my makeup all done. Whoa, that is really gonna kill Papa Jeff.
That was the allegations of a 14-year-old girl.
13. She's 13. You pay him?
Whatever the age is, the allegations are totally false.
Imitation crab meat.
Excuse me?
Here it is. There's the real shit. Okay.
Detective. What's going on?
Oh, who's asking? You or your boyfriend?
Wow. Do you see that?
What?
What? The elephant. Right there.
This friend of yours, are you sure he's gonna have everything he needs to access the files?
He said he didn't think it would be a problem.
It's Samantha and Roger.
Roger was looking into things he shouldn't have. I tried to protect him, too, but he wouldn't let me.
So it looks like your friend from the AG is still here.
I know.
What's going on?
Tanner wasn't talking, and she kicked me out of the room, and then the next thing I know, the alarm on his ventilator's going off. Yes.
Come on, Gold, what were you thinking?
She gave me a direct order. What was I supposed to do?
Say no.
Sit here and pretend that I think it's a good idea. If you want to keep the baby, fine. If you want to help out, fine. But married? Help me here.
Hey, Dad. How are you, son?
Good.
I was just in the neighborhood, so I got you one of these $4 steamed milk drinks you like so much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I can't believe you and Carol went belly up, man. She was so into you.
Yeah, well, she was a noisy eater. That word stew, love. I wanted to say it, but I couldn't. How can I say something if I don't feel it?
Time! You're 5 minutes late. You've got 4 fillings, 3 cleanings, 2 crowns, and a canal. You've got too many patients, and I've got too little patience for you to be gabbing gossip with Dr. Boob Jobs in the hallway.
How are you today, everybody?
Maybe I should get sick more often.
God forbid.
There's Catherine's flowers.
See what Lou bought me? Box of candy shaped like a heart.
Lou stopped by.
Yeah, I was just here. You missed him.
It's nice.
Bauer, I mean, there's a chance that someone might...
The show can't. It won't. And even if it does, we will have the most unbelievable clip. One tiny piece of tape is worth a mint if it's the right tape.
Here you go.
He was my first. Then he went away and my life became a bucket of shit.
I feel your bucket.
I was pretty smart, pretending to be Jada. State taxes, probate, drain the whole account.
Well, maybe you could help me out.
Oh, I don't know. I could get fired. Of course, the bank is closing anyway. Downsizing, recession. You sort of look like him. Right. Here's the deal. You go out with me, and I'll get you into that account.
Whatever you say.
Max. Jada calls me Max.
See, what you don't get, Neil, is people can have a hard time, then out of nowhere they turn it around. People change.
Yeah, people change, and then they change right back.
It's been months since Terry got out of the hospital.
You think, like, maybe Charmaine could, you know, come around or come back around to a freak like me?
I mean, there's some terrific women on eHarmony.com right now, women who can't wait to be with a freak like you.
I don't want a terrific woman, man. I want Charmaine.
So you had to get your job back here, huh?
Yeah, you know, I figured I could use a little job stability.
Oh, I'm sorry. Get health insurance.
I couldn't stop thinking of jokes for you last night. It was bizarre.
The thing you did about the Wii Fit thing, what's that?
Oh, like my video game. My video game told me I'm fat.
Yeah, the ultimate
betrayal. Yeah.
Right. You could maybe say, I mean, that's like my pot telling me I'm lazy.
Oh, that's really funny.
The Wii is similar to my grandmother. She used to tell me I'm getting chubby and then bring me chicken parmesan. Why are you so fat?
That's real funny.
People say I'm crazy.